that in Pittsburgh, Joel, he was behind James Conner, so he never really was the star. He was always kind of playing the Robin to Batman.
Missed the strength, a little stiff arm, stays on his feet, and he's in the end zone for his second touchdown of the day. Chris James in there a lot, a guy that people will remember the name Garrett Groshek, those types of players. And so that's where I remember him really excelling. Even though he's not necessarily your prototypical third down back, you see his elusiveness there, even in tight quarters inside the five. That's what I thought he did well in the college level, and has shown it here today as well.
Thank you.